Hi, I'm Charisse Tinio, owner of Nice Print Photo, and this is for Metro.Style. Today, I'll take you to a house tour. Actually, I would like to show you my favorite spot in my house. Today, during quarantine, syempre, we are all just at home, and I want to share with you all where I'm usually at. Every day, you'll really see me in this spot. Okay, let's go. As most of my friends would know, my favorite spot would always be the kitchen. Why? Because I really love to cook, and that's my expression of love for my family. I always cook for them. And during quarantine, I am just so glad that I can spend so much time inside the kitchen. And I've been coming up with a lot of meals, new dishes, new recipes that I also share with my friends online. And so I want to show you the kitchen where I'm always at. My kitchen is actually an open kitchen. As you can see, it shows the dining. That's the formal dining. And we've always really wanted it to be an open kitchen because we love to entertain and we love to host parties, so that when I cook, I can actually just be with my friends or with family as I prepare dishes for them. So this is where we cook and we create magic. This is the island cooktop, and I can create 4 dishes at a time. So usually I multitask, so I usually cook 2 to 3 dishes all at the same time. Para walang time na wasted. I want everything to be within reach. So if you can see, there are drawers here. This is the spice rack right here. So when I cook, I can just pick up the spices that I need. So everything is here. I'm quite the hoarder, so I try to complete all the spices. But when I cook and I create new dishes, I don't need to go back and forth to the grocery just to get 1 or 2 spices. So everything, almost all that I would need would actually be here. And then, so this is like the area where you put the tools. I'm also very OC about the tools because I always want them to be placed back where they should be. So when I cook, I want everything to be where they are. So today I actually cooked roast chicken with mashed potato and corn. So my kids really love chicken, so we try to create food that not only Jibby and I, my husband and I, can eat, but also the kids. Midday or at night, when I'm done with recipes that I tried for the first time, I always have this. This is my recipe book. Actually, it's a recipe notebook where I write down the kitchen-tested recipes that I've tried for the day. For the past 30 days, I've been taking note of all the recipes that I've cooked, and I've actually tried about 20 dishes so far. So, and I was actually asking my son which ones are his favorite, so that we can really take note and cook that weekly. So why is kitchen my happy place? I guess for everybody like me, we want to create really great dishes for our family. During quarantine, it's been really tough, and I want to keep myself busy. I want to keep being productive. So I guess this is one place that makes me feel really happy, quite content and fulfilled. Not only creating dishes for my family, but also making food for the frontliners. Yesterday we made our homemade special adobo, which we shared with the frontliners in Nabota City Hospital. So it's quite fulfilling to be part of people's lives through food. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy this quick tour of my kitchen.